Greetings, Zomakians. I'm continuing my, live stream on Pokémon Legends Arceus. Okay, now what was I doing? Bloom, no bloom. Beautiful rose. Mischievous hairstyle. Okay. I'm gonna go to my channel. And share it through Facebook. I'm gonna put a pin on this. Nature's pantry. Huh? Okay. I wonder who the true freaking butter. Okay, Luxray, use strong style thunder shock. Bitches. Yeah. Oh yeah, I have a pony. I have that shiny Ponyta with me. Oh, excuse me. myself. I'm gonna take this, sister on a leash, and now you lost a York. Okay, what is this? This little bastard. Ah. Ah. God damn. Okay, oh, hello. Thanks again for finding me those orange berries. Reckon, lifetime buds are feelings getting harried by Pokemon left and right. They've gotten me a few turns with their moves. But I did get some treble stones, so you think you earned some money? Cool, my heels here. Even a chance of orange berries. And you found them a lovely snack. On the matter of the hand, would you mind investigating the Mr. Mind that's up? Doesn't see him over here in the village. Yep. Just having wild Pokemon among us is scary enough, and there is an eerie way it moves. The Security Corps refused to handle it for whatever reason. I hope the Survey Corps person like you can help me out. Look, it's over there. What is up to, would you? Hey! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, damn, I must have an invisible wall. Little bastard. What the fuck? Oh, fuck this shit. It ran off that way. Oh, fudge. It wouldn't run unless you had something to hide. Now, we've really got to find out what it's up to. Where the fuck is that son of a bitch? There it is. Oh, wait. No, I'm not. Never mind. Look, that Mr. Mine ran up there. Okay, you little bastard! Oh, you son of a bitch. Of course, I'd pull something like that.
Oh.
Oh, what the? Eh? Ooh, where's... One wisp remaining in this area. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, of course. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ugh. Even up that way. Now you got to go... Now you know you got a roundabout way trying to get up close to the Pokemon, are you? Secretly scared of them or something. Is something blocking you? Huh, what? You're joking, unless Mr. Mime is using some kind of mysterious power. Whatever it calls for further research. I've got to get to that Mr. Mime quick. Okay, you little son of a bitch! Oh, you son of a bitch! There you are. There you are. Look, Mr. Mime's over there. Go see if he's really making walls. Come here, you son of a bitch! Oh, you mother. Got you, little son of a bitch. Oh, you little bitch. Ugh. You son of a bitch! What the? Okay, this is gonna piss me off. Hey. Oh, wait, I think I might have an idea. Never mind. God damn it, I fought. Be damned. Okay, this is bullshit. If I can use the smoke bomb to reveal the invisible wall, but somehow it doesn't. This. There you are, you little bastard. It's trying to run away again. Wait, you! Whoa, I can't go any further. There's definitely something here I can't see. What's it, Mr. Mime? Looks like something got in my hand. What? Reese, you know this, Mr. Mime? Yep, it helps me guard the gate sometimes. When it stands in front, out front, it does that eerie dance while Pokemon can't get in. It's like there's some kind of invisible wall. It stops out and it helps me with my job, so I just let it do as it pleases. Would you have thought? Sorry to make you go all for the trouble, but I thought some bring me some peace of mind if there's nothing else. We got an invisible walls cropping up here and there. Folks have better keep an eye out. Perhaps not an eye, however, it watches out for invisible obstacles. Now what? Oh, there's outbreaks of Zubat. Whatever. Continue my excursion. Oh, there it is. Uh-oh. Oh, that's why I didn't use Sneasler. A sneezer is an evolved form of a Hisuian Sneasel. There's a big... And there is a... I'm gonna try not to piss it all off. And there's the lost satchel. Oh no. Oh, you son of a bitch! Holy shit, that's a Staraptor! Holy shit, that's a Staraptor! I've never seen a wild side. Oh, excuse me. Whoa! Vapor causes recoil. Causes recoil to the user. Cool. Oh, move mastered. Sweet! Holy shit! Good book! What the fuck? Is that evolution of a Togekiss? Okay, there is no bloody way I can get that. Oh, hello. I'm going for my main man potion! Okay, you son of a bitch. Inferno Parade! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that is bullshit! Oh, I forgot. Oh, I forgot Hisuian Typlosion is part ghost type. You little bastard! Come on, Ninetales! Hit him with extra sensory! Good boy. Finish off with Flamethrower! only made one. Hey! Son of a bitch. Hey! I want it. Fuck. A Snorlax. Oh, I ain't touching out the 40-foot pole. Don't get me, you motherfuckers! Ooh. Hey. Okay, thank you, Sneezler. Excuse me. What the fuck? Hey. Move that once. Sweet. Mm. Do it. I was there. Oh, that looks fucking awesome. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, now that looks sick. Is the limit. No, that's the sword shape. Okay, where was I? There's a distortioner sand the flats. Hold on. I need to get rid of that. Gotta hurry before it disappears. Cool, I got a Lickitung! Okay, you son of a bitch! Oh shit! Oh damn! Yeah, we should run. Run, bitch! Run! Fuck this shit! Huh? Motherfucker can already evolve? Wow, wasn't that? Hey. Yeah. Yeah. What's this? Firestone. Uh-oh. Stardust? Oh! You got it! Oh, shit! That is so not worth it! Shit! Oh, that's an alpha Krikatone. Pipewater Dam. Okay, Luxray! No joke, I fought. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. I was not prepared for that. No fact. Okay, Flo, so your turn. Hit it with a strong hydro pump. Strong style. Oh wait, you haven't mastered that one yet. Goodbye, Floatzel. Now hit this one with the hydro pump as well. Damn! Okay, I was just so I thought it was still recording. Hey, good boy. Ooh, move mastered. New move. bags of stardust. Sweet! Oh, yeah, that's right. What am I doing? A firestone. Son of a bitch. You don't seem like an alpha. There you go. Hold on, I gotta check my Pokédex. Bullshit. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's that alpha again. What the fuck? Oh, that's a star out there. Okay, you little bastards! That's a good boy. Oh, sorry. Was that cave there before? Okay, Drift Bloom. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn, Drift Bloom. Move mastered. Cool. Oh, damn, that isn't binary. Bit. Oh, damn, that is an alpha. Is that an alpha binary? Okay, you son of a bitch! Cross poison? Oh, hell no! Good girl! Oh, you bastard! This is how you want to deal with it, motherfucker? This is when you deal with it, motherfucker? Air slash! Fuck you! New move. Sweet. Uh-huh. Hey. Okay, Ninetales. Hit this little guy with flamethrower. I could have sworn there was an alpha binary. Ooh. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay, now let's move to a agile style. Either way, it's gonna get truffle. What the hell's a candy truffle? Stumbling my way into a nope, there's a scissor. No, scythers. No, scissors, the evolved one. Ooh, here's the guillotine arena. Yeah, God damn, that scared me.
Yeah.
chunks. Rock. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's that alpha again. Fucking Gyarados flying! Oh man, I thought I was on crack. Was that with a motherfucking Gyarados? I just saw motherfucking Gyarados fly. I thought I was high as fuck. Tripping, that's really a motherfucking Gyarados flying. Oh, it is fucking. I'm gonna go near that distortion. Same with distortion I found the other time. Nothing here. All I see is a bunch of Pidgeys. Not a Pidgeys. Morphle. Starlies. Thank you. I don't see it getting worse. For a parade! Oh, you son of a bitch! Okay, Ninetales. Access sensory. Boom. Extrasensory! I'm not supposed to hit her defense. No, his defense! Now, where's that? Now, where's that Eevee? Oh, there it is. Cool. Nothing unknown. Sweet! Spontaneous result. A Desiree earned yourself a promotion to the next rank. Bark to Captain Silene, and I'll get right on that. Or what would you like to do now? Oh. Oh, I'm an idiot. Excuse me. Yes, have you made progress on your research tasks? If you have progress report, I will judge worthiness from your Pokédex. You made progress. It seems you have earned yourself a star. With this, you have officially attained the rank of 5-star in the Galaxy Expedition Team. You can now use Wing Balls. Pokemon of level 65 will also obey you and wears reply in battle. The rewards you earn in 75 will be more generous now, too. As well, it's the further recipe you need for crafting. Wing Balls. To continue dedicating Pokedex, how you're doing rings. It would not be a strike experience to say you'll be not only among the Survey Corps. You take survey along the Alabaster Ice Lines. Know your orders, see your mission through. What the? I don't have time for this shit. Hi, baby kitty. So we made it. We're making our way to Alabaster Island. That's right. Hi, baby kitty. I see. Of course, I'm not aware of the injuries done to some of our good people because of the freezes of the of our nobles. It seemed that we have no choice but to intervene. This Agalog is out in Alabaster Islands hasn't harmed a soul as I hear it. It does really behoove us to go out of the way to subdue him. If Avalon's a great and mighty, as they say, he could very well cause avalanches. Avalanches don't require any Pokemon's help to occur. They're really well on their own, you know. I could best stop my doubts on whether we could be getting involved in this case. No damage has been done so far, but if we send Logan out there, he'll be putting him in danger. Of real harm. But if the Lords are suffering because it's frenzy, like the people say, then it would be kinder to quell it. There's simply much we don't understand when it comes to the noble Pokemon. If we do, either their frenzies truly are causing you to suffer, nor we know why they enter these states first place, or if it's all connected somehow to the space time rift. It is wonder that the commander hopes come about from our quelling of the nobles, or indeed from survey of any Pokemon of this land. What is the hopes to achieve? The way to coexist? I certainly hope so. The goal is of my research is to build a future where everyone gets along with Pokemon. Perhaps Laverton. Nothing to bother yourselves about. That was I'm just silly sausage. Being a silly sausage. We've got a mission to carry out, haven't you, Logan? Then we'll support you in it. The support I can offer is now another chance for practice your battle skills. I'm gonna win. I'm glad there's an opportunity to battle you. In fact, I've been able to grow so much as a Survey Corps members and work together with Pikachu do their little bad. With a fur parade! Good boy! That's okay, boy. You did good. Now it's Luxray's turn. Luxray, Thunder Shock. Oh damn! One hit KO. Pika pika. Oh, my God. Use bite. Want a KO too? There's something so natural about the sight of you and your Pokemon fighting together. Sweet. About your mission to in the Icelands, it will be a challenge. Be careful out there. As for me, I'll set off to the Alabaster Icelands. Fort Worth, see you there, boy. My boy. I'm hearing reports of these massive outbreaks, says the kid. Was that a massive outbreak of a... Okay, here is the Alabaster Icelands. Ugh. You couldn't see because I mask. My mind is completely. Huh? Is that a house there? My word, it's rather chilly out here, isn't it? I'm glad to see you made it safe and sound in any case. If you venture off to Alabaster Islands, apart from Tauhana leading the odd supply corps excursion to gather materials. The Civic Corps' help, of course, must go anywhere that Pokemon are found. From what I gather, the Ice Peak Arena is where you find Avalog. It is rather off, I'm afraid. Doubtless this mission to tackle Avalog will be another dangerous one. Learn all you can from Arda and Anemon to try to keep yourself safe. Logan, it's brisk out here, isn't it? How are you freezing? Freezing? I'm practically sweating. You think this is bad? Just wait. It's nothing compared to what we're headed. I don't know. I'm beginning to think that between us, the Diamond Clan or the Pearl Clan is just you or me thing. Never see eye to eye on anything, will we? Don't see how we could. As long as you claim your vision of an almighty Sinnoh that reigns over time. Forgive my bluntness of being even does exist. Certainly in the almighty Sinnoh. Yes, yes. Believe in what you want. Just tell us where we have to go. I had to see my teacher. He's only ever found in one place. Which is, talk about the Glacial Fellow, right? Where did we find him? Avalog's legacy, obviously. Where else to build a great mass of ice could have melt. When I said it'd be heading somewhere even colder. Where else I need? Where did you go, Logan? Sure, stomp off without me. This is why I can't stand people who only care about where their time is passing by them by. See you in Avalog's legacy, Logan. I'm gonna see if I can put some items in here. Should I switch back to my... I'm going to switch back to my... Let's see my Pokemon. Oh no. Fuck. Oh, how the fuck? Oh wait, that's right, I have a... Snailer. Snowron? A pump? A pump? Guy. Crevice passage. I haven't seen either Rayolu or a... Oh, hello. A Burmite! Sweet. That's a hunter. Nothing new. Veneery. Oh, that's a Glalie. Evolved form of a snow. Ooh, and a Froslass! Uh-oh! Fuck this shit! Hunter. Ooh, that's an Obama snow. That's a fuck. Oh, that's an Obama snow! Oh, that's a 58. Fuck this shit! Fuck this! Fuck this shit! I mean, well, this is a real slog fighting through those mystical icy winds to reach the desolate bit of nowhere. Well done, us. How about this gentleman is Agal's warden and my most honorable teacher, Galeric. So, respect, Adamant. Let's begin the proper introductions. I'm Galeric, serve as one of the Pearl Clan's wardens. You must be Logan of the Galaxy. Look, right, at the Galaxy team. Answer me this. Would you, on the grounds, come here to see... Oh, what the fuck me in the butt? Jamie, you little cocksucker! I'm... I'm live streaming! Avalog. He's not friends. Next question. If you're gonna talk to me through the Twitch chat.
Okay.
Asshole. What is wrong with him being frenzied? Could cause trouble to others. I have another question. Setting aside any orders, what do your art tell you to do? To cause frenzy. Our mighty Lord Tundra Avalok has done nothing to trouble any person or... Oh, come on. Sir, please try to keep it cool. For now, Avalok is causing no trouble, but we're on... We also have a duty to bond free our people from living near such a colossal Pokemon. It might be begin to wreak havoc at any moment. There is certainly some logic to that, but if that is what you hope to accomplish, then you must judge whether this child is up to the task. Who cares about grandstanding? Let's get to battle. Okay. Bring it! Bring it on! My muscular is hard and unique and dying as ice. You can think you can break through? Bring it on, mullet! Bring on, Captain Mullet!
Oh, fuck.
Bring forward! Oh, it's the same level as Typhlosion. Oh, you wanna go, bitch? Finish with Infernal Parade! Boom. I was standing on top as an iceberg, but you smashed me through and through. I suppose you can get on with it now. This one's alright. Thank you, sir. So many doubts about the stranger like Logan, but I'll vouch for him. And if you're just calling Adderall's frenzy, you will want to claim some of that eternal ice he likes. Bring you, my lord. See? Good luck. Eternal ice, is it? For that, you must be able to fly, which means you need bravery. Long story short, you seek out a young lady named Stabilite. Tell a long story. You're saying you're not saving any time. If we waste puzzling what you mean, isn't Avalok one of the Procon's lords? It seems a bit odd for me to need to do the talking. Fine. Listen. Internal ice stuff can be found on top of Igor's legacy here. But to get there, you need my clan's help. Not even Sneasler can climb up the surface. A person like you or me, you're going to approach by air with Braviary's help. You guys have to manage to climb nearly to the top of Agos' legs, I'll have you know. He says he made 6 feet of the top, which makes right, or at least height. And about Saba, how do I put this? Even when she's not flying great with Bear, she's got her head in the clouds. You'll understand once you meet her. Head towards the Snowpoint Temple and you'll probably find her across sooner or later. What? Satellite! My clairvoyance told me that you led me on a chase. Think you can reach me. See what you meant by stubborn, but would you she be up there? Seems you better focus on pursuing word instead of I let you focus on my workout while I still can. Oh boy. He's gonna be a little bitch. What the fuck? Oh, that is bullsh! Oh, that's bullshit. It's bullshit. Oh. Hello, my name is Sabai. Nice to meet you, Logan. Same as you. I heard about you. You're super talented, right? I bet you're gonna be fine to play with. You know, I know why you're here, too. You want Bravia help so you can quote Agarod's fantasy, don't you? Well, you'll get it. You think you catch me first? You suck. Go, Braviary! You suck! Oh, you should do something. Oh, you should be a little girl. Oh, the crimson! I don't have time for this shite! That's a barrel. I'm just trying to find a blood card. What the fuck? I almost looney tuned myself into a hellhole. Oh man, I have to. There is that. Oh no.
Oh no!
Oh no. I gotta head back to camp. I need to get back to the camp so I can finish the live stream. Oh, for goodness sake! Is that a purr ugly? Keep pressing the wrong button. Oh man, I have to pee. Okay. Oh god. Oh no. Excursion. I'm gonna rest and save. Okay. That's not what I wanted. Okay. I'm gonna need to end the stream. We managed to evolve Pokemon. We managed to evolve a Ponyta and a Cricketune. And we evolve Oh, you're a big boy. And we managed to promote to fifth star. And fifth star. And go up and here and reach the Alabaster Islands to quote Avalog, which is a noble. And we fought its warden. And next time, we're gonna continue exploring the Alabaster Islands. My next stream is gonna be this coming Thursday. Same time as this one, 1:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. And don't forget to subscribe to dinomecfaith on dinomecfaith games on YouTube. And follow my Twitch and Twitter, and follow dinomecfaith on and like dinomecfaith games on Facebook page. This is dinomecfaith signing off.